Hello, I'm Michael Johnston. I am the Atlantic Node Coordinator for the Terry Fox Research Institute, and I would like to welcome you to the 6th annual scientific meeting of the Terry Fox Research Institute, which this year is going to be held in St. John's, Newfoundland. The significance of having the meeting this year in St. John's has to do with this being the 35th anniversary of Terry's run. And as we all know, Terry started his run in St. John's, Newfoundland by dipping his artificial leg in the Atlantic Ocean and setting off on his run across Canada. The theme this year is enhancing outcomes through collaboration. And we have a jam-packed 2.5-day meeting, which will include 4 plenary sessions, 6 workshops, and back by popular demand, we will have our networking cafe, which was quite popular last year. We will also have our Memorial University of Newfoundland cancer researchers discuss many of their programs.
The annual scientific meeting represents a venue that brings together all these scientists and researchers from across the country. It's a very interactive meeting. It's an excellent opportunity for trainees, I think, in particular, to discuss their science with other experts in their own field and also in other fields.
And when we have our annual Terry Fox retreat and we're all sitting around, we don't tend to sit with our cards like this, not sharing our results. We tend to be more open. And by going through the Terry Fox retreat, I've been able to talk about my research and get input from other Canadian researchers from other Terry Fox programs.
St. John's is a fun place. It's a very lively community. It's a very picturesque community. The people are friendly, are outgoing. The culture permeates everything.